would be literally at the top of her game right now. When I was growing up, I didn't see women like me on TV. I host a primetime show on a network station. And most important of all, I have the opportunity to fulfill a purpose in my life, and that's why I'm here today. All this is possible because of 10 of the hardest but most transformative years of my life.